Hi everyone, this is Andrés Arevalo and welcome to the third video explanation that deals with the transformation from direct speech to reported one. Remember that in the first video we only studied some changes because we didn't have time for more. However, let's review them all very briefly. So, the present simple in direct speech turns into past simple in reported speech. The past simple in direct form changes into past perfect in reported one. The present perfect in direct speech also transforms into past perfect in the reported form. And finally, we saw that the present continuous had to change into past continuous. To express future plans, we use be going to. As you already know, the forms am, is, and are make the present of that verb. In reported form, it turns into was or were, and then going to. So, the sentence, Peter says, I'm going to read the magazine, changes into Peter said that he was going to read the magazine. And she says, they aren't going to go to the party, turns into she said that they weren't going to go to the party. Very simple, was it? Now it's time for the hardest transformation. How would this sentence be in reported form? He said that he was studying at 5 o'clock, that is to say, it doesn't change. He said that he has been studying at 5 o'clock. Or he said that he had been studying at 5 o'clock. Notice that the correct one is C. So what does this mean? It means that the past continuous turns into past perfect continuous. Really confusing, isn't it? Let's see another example. This would be, Jane told me that she had been cleaning the house. Is it much clearer now? Okay, let's see the three next changes. Don't worry. They are going to be much easier than the previous one. Will changes into would, can into could, and must into should. For instance, my sister said that she would make the model. She said that she could run very fast. The teacher told us that we should finish our exams. So that was all for today. Now it's time for you to practice. For this reason, watch the video again, or watch previous videos if you think you are not good enough at making the reported speech. Thanks for watching, and see my next video.